His friends getting the company a little bit. So that'll be the second act today for our Americana Afternoons. But the way Americana Afternoons works is there are tip jars scattered around the room, and the Floyd Country Store is going to do our part and put some money in there for the musicians. And we ask that you do the same if you feel like it's valuable to you. And we think music is makes life better. So if you agree with us, then you can throw some money in there and support the musicians on stage. All right, so let's get started. I hope you'll join me in welcoming them back. Always good to have them here. This is American Roots.
Coal mines, and also leads back to people who dug the big tunnels, like John Henry and others. So now we're going to do another song was written in the 20s, 1928, by a guy named Samuel Peacock, in case you didn't know, and made famous actually by Bob Wills and Texas Playboy. It's called Beaumont Rag. a Jim Paxton song written in the 70s. It's probably the youngest song we know. 1971 or something like that.
The newest.
The newest, yeah. Change up for what we've been doing. A little western swing. If you've ever seen that old Mississippi, queen of the Delta Valley, then you'll understand. Dog, I got the blues. Off for Dixie, if you've ever been to Tennessee, when them old cotton fields were white in the pale moonlight, ah, then you've had the blues. Dixie. If you've ever seen the glamour of the Alabama moon in the sky, you had your baby in Birmingham, maybe you know the reason why. Thought I'm gonna be blue till I'm on that old choo-choo heading down south again. Well, there goes that train. God is making me blue for Dixie. Ever seen the glamour of the Alabama moon in the sky? You had your baby in Birmingham, maybe you know the reason why. Gonna be blue till I'm on that old choo-choo heading down south again. Well, there goes that train, yeah. Oh, it's making me blue for Dixie. There goes that train, making me blue, off for Dixie. Thank you. That's from 1947. Everybody's aware of that, right? And there was a song written sometime probably before 1900, but it was finally recorded by Henry Whittier of Freeze, Virginia, 1923. It's called The New River Train, Riding the New River Train. It's been very popular ever since, so we're going to be riding the New River Train. I'm riding on that New River train, riding on that New River train, that same old train that brought me here, gonna take me away again. Train,
That same old train that brought me here, gonna take me away again.
From back in around 1919, you put them together, you recognize both of them probably. Sweet Georgia Brown and can't remember the name, but you'll be sweet Georgia Brown. Two left feet cross and eat that sweet Georgia Brown. They all sigh and wanna die for sweet Georgia Brown. I'll tell you just why. No one don't lie, not much. It's been said she knocks them dead when she comes to town. It's a shame, oh what a shame how she puts them down. The fella that she can't get, the fella she ain't met. Georgia named her, Georgia claimed her, sweet Georgia Brown.
Billy Bob Gershwin.
Yes, Billy Bob.
Thank you.
tune from Northern Alabama from the Gilmore Brothers called Deep River Blues, written in about 1945, 46, somewhere in there.
Wait, there's a North Alabama?
Southern Alabama, yeah, there is. Southern Alabama's right next to the Blue Ridge. Florence and places like that.
Thank you.
Jail Casey Jones was a mighty man. Now he's resting in the promised land. Only kind of music he could understand was a great big wheeler with a disco man. He got the freight train boogie all the time. Great freight train boogie as he walked down the line. Great freight train boogie all the time. Great freight train boogie as he walked down the line. Better get your feet, we're gonna make this boogie to the boogie beat. Made a freight train boogie all the time. Made a freight train boogie as we walk down the line. Made a freight train boogie all the time. Made a freight train boogie as we walk down the line. Jones was coming to town with a big egg wheeler and a spurt in the ground. He made the freight train boogie all the time. Made the freight train boogie and walked down the line. Made the freight train boogie all the time. Made the freight train boogie and walked down the line. Sometime Uncle Dave Macon finally recorded in 1926 called Way Downtown.
Thank you.
sweet Sally's house, sitting on that old armchair. One arm around this old guitar, and the other around my dear. Way downtown, fooling around, they took me to the jail. Oh, me and it's all mine, ain't no one to throw my bail. Called T for Texas.
Well, it's T for Texas, T for Tennessee.
rather drink muddy water, sleep in a holler log. Yeah, I'd rather drink muddy water and sleep in a holler log than to stay with you, baby, and let you treat me like a dirty dog. I'm going where the water tastes like cherry wine. Yes, I'm going where the water tastes like cherry wine. Cause the water down in Charlottesville tastes like turpentine. And it's deep for Texas, deep for Tennessee. Lord, it's deep for Texas, deep for Tennessee. And it's deep for Thelma, girl that made a fool of me. The little yodeling down there, right? His mother was scared by a Swiss yodeler or something. This is the newest song we I think, by Jim Croce, 1973, called Hey. I've been up and down and around and back again. Been so many places, can't remember where or when. Only boss was a clock on the wall, my only friend. Never really was a friend at all. I traded love for pennies, sold my soul for less. Lost my deals in that long tunnel of time. I've turned inside out and around about and back again. Find myself right back where I started again.
Thank you. You want to do 366?
another swing tune. It was written by a jazz player named Bobby Troup back in the 60s. And it also became the theme of a television show. And some of you people probably don't remember Route 66. Some of you aren't.
is on Route 66.
Thank you. Route 66. Do a couple more here.
Blue Railroad.
It's another Gilmore Brothers tune. We call this Southern Blues, even though it was written in Alabama, but it's right there at the tip of the Appalachians, Southern Appalachians, where the boys were from. Doggone blue, listen to the old smokestack. Travelers are rolling on, leaving me here behind. Give me back good old days, let me ramble down the line. Thank you. to the highway, Belmont is bound to go. I'm gonna leave here running, cause I'm walking both too slow. I'm going back to that country, woman, where I'm better known, because you ain't done nothing but drive a good man away from home. Take love as woman.
ran around. Oh, my, her apron train. It went for powder and all its foregone air. That gal of mine, she wouldn't be nowhere, nowhere.
Actually, in 1893, by a guy named Franz Joseph Wagner, who's an Australian bandmaster. And you've all heard this song a thousand times. You didn't know it came from Austria. We used to do square dancing to that when I was a kid, way back in the hills in North Carolina. Under the Devil Eagle.
Thanks to Dylan and Heather for having us.
We appreciate it.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
All right, y'all give it up one more time for American Roots. I'm going to leave the tip jars out for them for a few more minutes, and then we're going to set up a little circle down here for Ross Peacemaker's 92nd birthday party. We're going to play a little bluegrass right here on the floor. So we won't disrupt you too much. We'll help you.